day we visit two very different sites, both in the south of Judah. Arad, a small Judean fortress on the edge of the Negev, protecting Jerusalem from the south. And Lakish, probably the second city in Judah. A big, strong city, defending the kingdom from the Philistines and the Egyptians. And in both of these places, we'll be led to reflect on the tragedy of the Hebrew kingdoms. Ah, this relief behind me, this is in the British Museum, and it's one of the stories we have of the fall of Lakish.